Hello, everyone. My name is Robert Hugh Morgan. I'm the University Organist at Stanford University, and I'm delighted to welcome you to this week's Lunchtime recital. So last week, we heard organ music from Victorian and Edwardian England. This week, I'll play for you music from a similar period in France, specifically the first organ sonata by the great French organist, composer, and teacher Alexandre Guilmant. Guilmant studied with the great teacher Jacques-Nicolas Lemont at the Royal Conservatoire in Brussels before moving to Paris, where he became organist of the Church of La Trinité, a position that he would hold for 30 years. As a teacher, he achieved great renown. He was the organ professor at the Paris Conservatoire, where one of his students was Marcel Dupré, and he was one of the co-founders of the Schola Cantorum, which was a music conservatory devoted primarily to the training of church musicians. He wrote 8 organ sonatas, works of a rather symphonic scale, very much like the symphonies of Vidor. The sonata is very much conceived in this style and scale. It falls into 3 movements. To begin, there's a massive introduction in a very grand style, which leads directly into the Allegro, which begins with an extensive pedal solo, which reaches across goodness more than 2 octaves of the pedal board. A secondary gentler section follows, acting as a great foil to the first section, but ultimately the drama returns. The second movement is a gentle pastorale with a lovely lilt to it. It's not a long movement, but it serves as a moment of calm before the final movement hits us with its fortissimo 16th note motion. In common with the first movement, there is a calmer middle section, but this ultimately gives way to the whirlwind of the opening. However, there's a moment of great drama just before the end, in which this quieter second section, music that we heard there, now appears in full organ, before the 16th notes return and carry us to a spectacular conclusion. This is a terrific piece, I must say. It's fun to play. I hope it's fun to listen to as well. All of what you're hearing in these concerts are performances which are recorded in Memorial Church, some of them on Sunday mornings, some of them at concerts. So if you hear background noise, that's why. I do hope that you enjoy this great music. Thank you so much for listening. Be well, take care, and stay healthy. Mm-hmm.